I had the privilege to be exposed to the medical field early on. My father was a cardiologist, and during my growing years, my teenage years, I had the opportunity to work in different hospital departments during my summer breaks. I did a little bit of research with the VA hospital a long time ago. I worked at a pharmacy department in the hospital. Later on in medical school, I realized that cardiology was really the area that I wanted to concentrate for the rest of my life. Not necessarily because it happens to be the number one killer in this country and worldwide, but just because I found it extremely interesting. And put that together with the other qualities that you need to have to become a physician, including the ability to listen to patients, sit down, help them prevent their diseases. That's very important, prevention before you need to treat a problem. So to me, I enjoy what I do, and I really I'm very passionate about cardiology and the practice of medicine. The hospital is a fantastic institution. It brings to the table the equipment and the technology that we need to get to the next level. We're very excited about the opportunities that we have to do research here. And there are doctors that are very strong and doing research. Others are not as involved, but it's still a tool that empowers doctors to learn more about medicine, about the problems that they see every day with their patients. So to me, it has been a very good experience, and I feel very thankful for this relationship that we have acquired with the hospital.